PayPal. So I guess I reached that limit and now I can't accept any more money. It sucks, guys, but it's whatever. It'll work. I'll figure it out. But thank you guys for suggesting to send money and stuff. Thank you so much. It's awesome. Love you. But yeah, for the new joiners, I'm getting ready right now with my coffee. So we're having a coffee together. And I'm getting ready for a photo shoot. It's from 10 to 2. It's to make my book better. And I gotta go nuts. I gotta be in the zone, show energy. And yeah, hopefully this guy likes me. If he likes me, I'll get called back and then I can get more shoots. Yeah, so it's like a tryout kinda, but excited. Podcast info. Okay, yeah, podcast is called Juicy Drops. It's by Heather McDonald. Heather McDonald. I think it's called Juicy Drops. Like, if I'm saying it wrong, because I always get bad. I'm so bad with names, but I think it's Juicy Drops. And yeah, it's gonna be lit. Hopefully you guys come and watch. Oops. I don't know what else I need to pack. I think I'm good. I think I'm gonna wear this shirt, guys, but I wore it to my Roots shoot. So I'm thinking, should I wear this shirt or no? Not sure. It's a nice shirt though. Let's see what you guys are saying. Yes, wear the shirt. No, blue. Wear blue. Wear blue. All right, we're going blue. I wore this yesterday though. It's the only blue shirt I got. See, I wear shirts. Since I'm doing these TikToks, guys, I'm changing into clothes, out of clothes. It's a nice shirt. Green, white, red. Gray is good. Gray, I can go blue. But look, guys, this is the weather also. Keep this in mind. The weather isn't so nice. You know, it's dark. It's rainy. So. I can go white. Should we go white, guys? Put a nice white tee on. Get out of the camera. No shirtless pictures. See, so I'm getting clothes at the photo shoot, but yeah. So it doesn't really matter, but I still want to look good. I feel good and white. Willie White. It's Willie White. It's Willie White. All right, we're going white. We did it, guys. We picked white. You guys helped me figure it out. Thank you. Let's go check the sweaters in my dad's closet. So I always steal my dad's sweaters. So hopefully we don't get caught, but nah, he's not even home, so we're blessed. But yeah, he does not like when I take his sweaters. But this one, he just got good clothes. Like, surprisingly, my dad shops are like Winners. Or like just the cheap stores. Well, Under Armour too, but just picks up good clothes. Okay, so we got the white shirt, we got the black shorts, and I think we're gonna go this. It's nice. Boom, boom, thank you guys for the gifts. Thank you so much. Thank you guys for being here. Let's see some questions. That would be sick. Maybe one day I'll make my own calendar. Whitey calendar. January, February, March, April. My hair is kind of wild today, but it's whatever. I got a stylist. St. Christopher necklace. Yes, it is. St. Christopher. Good job for knowing that. Brownie points. Because I didn't even know that till like not too long ago. What's your favorite coffee? Favorite coffee? I like regular. Just a regular guy. Time is it. One sec, guys. Stay with me. We are almost done the coffee. So we'll go a little longer. And then I gotta brush my teeth and get ready. And then go to my photo shoot. And then, yeah, are you guys gonna watch this podcast tonight? I wanna see us blow this podcast out of the park. So, if you guys can support me, it's at 7 o'clock tonight on Juicy Drops. I will, when I find out, like, I'll go live actually right before I go on the Juicy Drops. I'll go live and be like, yo, this is exactly what it's called. This is what it is. It's like a 30-minute conversation, guys, so. Thank you guys, thank you. All right, let's see if the bag's packed. We got my computer, we got swim shorts. I'll honestly just pack a bunch of stuff because I'll pack my jersey. You guys might want to see me in that red jersey again. Should I bring the jersey to my stepmom's? You guys want the jersey? More videos in the jersey, Rob Lowe? Yes, yes. All right, bring in the jersey, guys. Let's see what else we got in that closet. Not much, I'll tell you that. Bring this. I'm just bringing random stuff. I'm such a lazy packer, guys. Like, I just throw in a bunch of things. Hey, from Scotland, what's up, guys? Don't forget your toothbrush. Thank you. Don't forget your toothbrush. After my coffee, I'm gonna go brush my teeth and then maybe play a song before we go, and then I'll let you guys go. So I gotta chug this because I literally have to go. 10 minutes. Ready, guys? Say chug on three. One. Two, three, chug, chug, chug. Oh, Too hard. Way too hard. Let's go brush the teeth. I guess I'm just a play date too. You look tired. Don't say that, okay? I got a photo shoot. I gotta look energized. I guess I'll drink some water. But I am tired. I couldn't fall asleep this morning too. Because I'm just a play date to you. How old are you? I'm 21. I guess I'm just a play date to you. Oh. All right, guys, we're gonna play one song and then I'll let you guys go. Let's see a good morning song. Jesse's girl. I wish that I had Jesse's girl.
Jesse is a friend. Yeah, I know he's been a good friend of mine. But lately something's changed. It's hard to define. Jesse's got himself a girl and I wanna make her mine. And she's watching him with those eyes. Why can't I find a woman like that? I'll play along with the charades. There doesn't seem to be a reason to change. You know, I feel so dirty when they start talking cute. I wanna tell her that I love her, but the point is probably moot. Cause she's watching you with those eyes. And she's loving with that body, I just know it. Why can't I find a woman like that?
Getting ready for the photo shoot, guys. Still learning the dance moves, guys, so don't judge. Alright guys, I think that's it.
Jesse's girl. Jesse's girl.
Oh, alrighty. The bag is packed. It's time to brush teeth and then head out of here. Got the Sherwood bag.
Jesse's girl.
Thank you guys. Good luck. Stay with me and I'll let you guys know right after what's going on. This shoot isn't like an audition or anything. It's just a fun shoot. It's for my book. So it's going to be fun. You're trying on, like, I forget the company, I think Hugo Boss clothes. So nice clothing. And you guys get to see the picture, so stay tuned.
Wish that I had Jesse's.
And I'm ready.
What can I find?
Can you turn the TV off?
Oh, yeah. Gotta turn that TV off. Brush my teeth. Jesse's girl. Jesse's girl. What can I find? Good morning, guys. Good morning. For the new joiners, I'm going to my photo shoot right now. I'll keep you guys updated. And yeah, you guys missed out on morning coffee with Whitey, but don't worry. I'll go tomorrow. And I'll probably be going live tonight right before the Juicy Drop podcast to get you guys watching that.
Jesse's girl.
All right, guys, thank you guys for coming in. I love you guys. I'll keep you guys updated on posts today. And thank you for watching. Thank you for the gifts. It's time for Whitey to brush his teeth and head out. Guys, have an amazing